game. Introduction to it makes it look like you're starting a Transformers movie. Except there's no Megan Fox or Michael Bay. Might as well be Michael Bay. Okay. I don't remember even where I was on this. So we're just gonna wing it. Dude, I'm gonna sound like a crazy person.
What is it?
Hey, say something real quick. Dog is driving me insane. I'm gonna have a puppy for dinner. Okay, this is more like it. There we go. Kill it. That's more the action I'm looking for. Except it's cheesy, badly put together gaming action. Understand why you hate that game, because everybody goes on and on about Skyrim, and I think Skyrim is shit compared to Fallout. It's essentially the same game, just different story and different type of gameplay, but I mean, it's the same game. Just, you don't have guns and shit in Skyrim. Oh, what should I do? God damn it. Oh, I don't know how to change my weapons. Keep hitting the wrong button. Oh, hey. Hey there, buddy. Oh, that's how you change it. Customization. On Skyrim, it's the same thing on Fallout. This is not getting me my Doom fix. Maybe I just need to play Doom, like old school Doom. I think that's what I might do. Maybe if I get Doom, that will keep me from wanting to play Doom. I think that's the best logic I've had all day. I'm getting my ass kicked. There's scorpion guys. Oh. There we go. Damn it, where's the scorpion guy?
No.
Scheiße. That game... I don't even know why that's on PlayStation. That seems like that would be a PC game. Oh, Scorpion.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, it's one, it's like an RTS that you need a mouse for. Why you would want to play an RTS on PlayStation 4 is above, you know, beyond me. Above and beyond me. There's that bastard. He's climbing on a building. Heard him. Couldn't see him. That's because he was above me. Dude, I'd really like to play Uncharted 4. The only reason why I haven't got it is because whenever we played the beta, it's multiplayer beta, and it was fun as shit. Even though my internet sucked. But, I know. But that's the point I'm getting to, is that was the multiplayer beta. The campaign, I don't give a shit about Uncharted. You know, I hate to dog Naughty Dog, but I mean, if I wanted to play that type of game, I'd just play Tomb Raider. Because to me, which I might have just not played. I might just not have played Uncharted enough, but it seemed to me like all Uncharted was hey, we're going to run and we're going to jump and we're going to climb this wall here, and then we're going to go and hide and shoot a bunch of people. Then we're going to run and jump and climb this wall here, and then we're going to hide and shoot a bunch of people. And Tomb Raider, there was some shooting aspects to it and hiding from bears and stuff like that, but most of it was puzzle-oriented. Because I played through... Yeah, well, because I played through the first one most of the way through it. You know, like there's... car chase where you're in a Jeep and you have to drive the Jeep, or, you know, sit in a gunner seat and stuff like that. And that's cool, but it's just a novelty to me. I mean, I wasn't impressed. And it might have been that, you know, the first time I played Tomb Raider is like, oh my god, this is the coolest thing ever. And then anything else, I could just compare it to Tomb Raider, you know. Like Doom. I still don't know how I feel about that. I mean, that's... No Man's Sky is... Yeah, it's gonna be a good game. But the multiplayer aspect is going to be non-existent unless you just play with people that are near you. Because the world is going to be so big that there's like no way in hell, unless you're just lucky to have spawned next to one of your friends, that there's no way in hell you'll ever find them because the galaxy's just so big. Now, that's all going off of what the developers told us. They might change it, but that's all that's known right now, and it doesn't sound like a playing with your friends type game. Unless you just go make new friends inside the game. Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Battlefield 1's gonna be amazing. Going back to World War One. Well, apparently home. The Homefront game, I haven't played the first one, but I've read a bunch about it, and it sounds like it was a game that flopped just because of, I guess, the way the story went, but like the gameplay and everything was incredible, so they're hoping that with the Homefront the Revolution that they're going to make up from their mistakes, and it's going to be a pretty awesome game, but I don't know. What? Oh no, it got banned in several countries, but not in the US. I always had a hard time playing Resident Evil until Resident Evil 4 came out. 4, 5, and 6, they changed the gameplay style on them, made them easier to play. And I really enjoyed... 4 is one of my favorite Resident Evil games. 5 is a fun-ass co-op game. It takes me back to Army of 2, because there's two characters... and the computer character is just terrible. So, you remember Goofy Chase from Lowe's? Chase Standard? He used to, well, I know like three, he used to be the only person I knew that had a PS3 until you got one. So we'd always try and find co-op games to play together, and that was one of the ones that we played together, and it was so much fun. Oh, NBA Jam? Oh, dude. Dude, like, me and Adam, that used to be the only game we ever played together. And it was so much fun, and... he traded in his PS3 for a PS4, which I understand times are hard, but I'm never getting rid of my PS3. And he's like, man, we need to play NBA Jam. I was like, well, we can't. He's like, why not? It's like, because you don't have a PS3. He's like, oh, it's not on PS4? It's like, no, that's why I don't get rid of my PS3, because they're not bringing everything over. They brought a lot of shit over. Yeah. I'm sure it will be. Everything's going online multiplayer. Nerd. You know, I hate to even bring this movie up because I know that you're going to immediately talk shit, but the Ninja Turtles movie that had Megan Fox, it was very poorly done based off of, you know, the TV show and the comics and all that shit. But I liked it, and I really like what they did with Donatello. Yeah, I think my biggest complaint was that, what the hell is the reporter's name Megan Fox played? They made it out where April was like the owner of the turtles. Yeah, they're the pets or something. I'm sorry. I just heard Murdoch, and I was like, from the 18? No, wait. Ninja Turtles isn't Marvel. Sense. Oh, wait, no, Michelangelo. See, I was thinking it would have been Raph.
Not enough room in this town for both of us, partner.
I think that's what I need to kill. Big giant spaceship just showed up, so I'm gonna kill it. Oh god, no. No! Not the kamikaze bastards. Oh, I need a different gun. I need a different gun. Serious Sam. Oh, I just got murdered. Dude, Serious Sam is the shit. How am I? I just shoot it. That makes sense.
room in this town for both of us, partner.
I don't think I'm doing any damage. I'm not doing any damage to that thing. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I need to find a bigger gun. Quit hitting that damn button. Where is he? I hear him. There he is. Jesus. Where are they? Change my weapon. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Doing any damage to that damn thing. Oh, jeez. I hear him. Where is he? Where is he? I don't see him. Oh, god damn it. There he is. Where is he? Where's the bomb bastard? Oh god. It's so scary. Fuck, I don't see him. So many of them. Oh god. Oh, it's so bad. Oh god, he's right there. Right behind me. What? Is it on PS4? Oh. Yeah, PS1. Dude, you know, Vigil 88 was fun, but you know what game was fun? Road Rash? Remember that? The motorcycles? You're like a biker and you have to... That game was so much fun. and go and stick a Yang, stick a pipe in the spokes of their bike. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do here besides kill everything. I could never be a regular YouTube streamer or like a video guy, because once I get intense into a game, I just shut up. Like if we're on PlayStation and playing in a party, you know, I'll crack jokes and I'll play terribly. But if I'm trying to do good and actually trying to do something in the game, I focus. First time I ever played Serious Sam, it scared the living shit out of me, because I was a kid, and there are these enemies. Pretty much Serious Sam, there's somewhat of a story. It's terrible. It's just run around and kill shit. But there are these enemies that they have no heads, and they carry two bombs and just chase you and blow up, and they scream the whole time they do it. Division. Dude, Activision is getting so much shit over Call of Duty Infinite Warfare that they're talking about making a Modern Warfare HD collection to come out with it, because they think that Infinite Warfare is going to bomb. It's because they were going to do... Well, because... No, that's all they were going to do. They were going to do Modern Warfare. Modern Warfare on... It was going to be bundled with Infinite Warfare on Xbox One. And it was going to release separately later on down the road on PS4. Well, now they're getting so much shit, like everybody's hating the gameplay and all the developments on Infinite Warfare, that they're like, maybe we need to do something that'll keep people interested. Oh, damn it. No, no, no. That's the shit. Oh, that's so badass. Oh, I miss playing this game. I lose interest in it way too quick, but it is so much fun. Oh, damn it. Wrong button. I'm not gonna hit him with the hammer. I know the sale on Hardline was just until like Monday or Tuesday, but it might still be pretty cheap. I don't know. Well, if it's $39.99 on the PlayStation Store, that means you can probably get it for like $20 used. Because the PlayStation Store keeps it the highest price for the longest. Unless it's on like a sale. Yeah, the only reason why I got it was because it's $10. And like even Daniel's loving it, but he said that he would not have bought it, you know, full price. Just because Daniel's whole thing is, you know, the airplanes, and there's no airplanes in Hardline. Because, you know, it's all cops and robbers. Cops don't really have jets. Yeah. But, I mean, it does have some really cool game modes. And it does Team Deathmatch, which I guess Battlefield 4 didn't do. So, it's Team Deathmatch, but there's 64 people in the lobby. So it's 32 against 32 in Team Deathmatch, which is freaking crazy. Of course, Daniel is freaking incredible at it, and I'm terrible. Daniel's only had that game for a week, and he's already ranked top in the nation. Dude, he is good at video games, man. Dude, like, honestly, he says he's only good at shooters. Okay, yeah, this has lost its novelty. I'm done playing this shit. End stream.